Today we are at one of the most interesting restaurants in the entire desert. It's called Fig. Fig offers an unparalleled dining experience by delivering innovative chef-driven dishes using only the highest quality, organic, seasonal, all-natural, and healthy ingredients.
Right now I'm going to make for you our signature appetizer. It's a baked fig. What it is baked figs that are wrapped in 24-month-old prosciutto, wrapped in kataifi dough, which is shredded phyllo, baked in the oven. Then we fill it with a homemade yogurt cheese called labneh. Drizzle it with a little bit of lavender honey, and then sprinkle it with chopped Sicilian pistachios. Voila!
The signature appetizer, oh my God, that's like an orgasm for your mouth. I mean, that was amazing.
You said it, not me.
Tell us about how you came up with that.
Well, I have about 2,200 cookbooks, and I was kind of researching out different fig ideas, and I came across an Arab chef in Australia who created a similar version of this dish. And I just figured it would fit completely with our theme, especially being called Fig.
You know, it is amazing. It is so savory. Did you say 2,000 cookbooks? I heard that right?
2,200, going back to about 1,600.
Have you actually, you've looked through all of them?
Yeah, I try to. Sleep is highly overrated.
So you are a lifelong culinary learner, truly.
Yeah, from a very small child.
Unbelievable. Yeah. Unbelievable. Well, that is such a great, great dish. I mean, you really do. You bite into that. You go, oh my God, it's too savory to be dessert. But I mean, it's just so, it's salty, it's sweet. Is it your favorite? Which is your favorite dish?
Well, that is my favorite dish. And it actually encompasses everything we do here at Fig, because we put a large emphasis on our salumi. You know, the name is Fig. So it's kind of incorporating all these different aspects. And it's a play on a very classic combination of prosciutto with melon. You know, so instead of melon, obviously we're using the figs, and then the kataifi dough adds this beautiful crunch to it. We add a little more sweetness with the lavender honey from Provence, the homemade yogurt cheese, which is Lebanese. Lee Marcus is Lebanese, so I had to work that into there somehow, and it just all works together really, really well.
And someone told me that he has forbade you from ever taking that dish off the menu. Is that true?
Yes, I cannot take it off. I will be disappeared into the desert if it goes off.
I love it. You're brilliant. You're brilliant.
Well, thank you. That's awesome.
It's really a complete sensual experience.
Lots of passion on every aspect. Lee Marcus and myself are very passionate about what we do.
Well, he sure did it right with this. I'll say that.
Yeah, well, thank you very much.